What's the matter, Butch? The kid looks tired. I'll fix his bed. Hey, Porcupine, give me a hand. Take it easy, kid.
Hurry up. Here, Butch. Come on.
Making mufflers, eh?
Well, I didn't want the baby to catch cold.
Well, if you were over here, I'd give you this.
Sleep all right, huh?
Here, fix the baby's milk. I'll handle that. Look, it's Butch.
Hey, we ain't no kidnappers.
We better get that kid back to his parents.
I got it. Follow me. Here. Boy, have I got brains.
What's the idea?
I'm going to fool the cops and dress you as the baby's mother.
But I never saw the baby's mother.
She never saw you either, did she?
No.
Well, go on.
Oh, but I don't feel like a mother.
Good morning, Mr. Mulcahy.
Good morning. A fine bunch of cops we have around here letting babies get kidnapped all over the place.
Don't you worry. We'll have them crooks behind the bars in 24 hours.
Not bad, not bad.
What do you mean, not bad? Look at those.
Wait, I'll fix that.
What are they for?
I'm going to pat them out with these sponges and nobody will ever get wise. Give me a hand.
They've got a couple of suspicious characters down at headquarters. The detectives picked them up this morning. Maybe you can identify them.
Right. Wait a minute.
He's all the detective I need. Follow him and we'll find the baby.
Top of the morning to you.
How are you, Mr. O'Halloran? I want you to meet my sister, Mrs. Dennis O'Toole. She just came over from Ireland.
Oh, Mrs. O'Toole, is it from the Owl Sod? A fine broth of a bar you have here. Is he on the bottle yet?
I should say not. He don't smoke, drink, nor chew.
Yeah. Oh, Mrs. O'Toole. You know, Mrs. O'Toole. Oh, I beg your pardon. You remind me of a Carleen I once knew in the county, Kerry.
And you remind me of a cop I once knew in the county jail.
Oh, come on over and see Officer O'Halloran. Let me see the baby here. Ah, that's a fine broth of a bite.
You better be going, sis. We'll miss that train.
Yes, yeah, goodbye, Mr. Officer.
Goodbye, Mrs. O'Toole. I tell you now that I love
you. Well, I'll take the baggage car.
Yeah, I wish we were both going on that train.
Wait a minute.